take them pissy lifts. We're sleeping in my nigga's crib. Still putting packs up in the microwaves. Customising diamond chains. Man, we was lost and had to find a way. Smoking on gelato. These Louboutins got the sparkle. I started with a half o, with the dreams to be a narco. Still, I can't wife a chick. Married to my Lyca chip. So the Zed while writing this. My youngest shoe while cycling. I'm stuck up in the city full of flashy lights. I keep it humble cause I never really had a life. Now my shoes, top and jeans cost a pack of white. Still I trap at night. When will I be satisfied? Guess it's just a trapper's life. Cooking up them Nina Zeds get sacrificed. And if my brother's patronised, some body's getting channel 5. Look, I've got two scales I'm balancing. Two scales I'm patterning. As for this rapping thing, it's sort of just happening. Should I hit the booth or go and whip a twos? Got mad love for them little youths that's hitting shoots. I did it too. He's getting smoked if we're in the mood. Look, brother can't get to the hand thing. Told him bring the broom. But I ain't rapping about no dip dips and four doors. Just touched up on four raw. Now I got four more. Johnny's got 6-0. Looking for four scores. Told him just link little bro by the fourth floor. Man, I just beat the case. So can somebody tell Leticia Grace that Fredo's trying to give her D for days? I'm smoking weed and eating steak, thinking that I need a break. But I won't stop until my G's are straight. Sitting down with Dots, chatting to him in the cemetery. Telling him that now I rap, everyone remembers me. Missed the days when it was about the fun and it was never peas. I know you're smiling down when I spent 5 bills on a Fendi tee. But maybe heaven is the place that Fredo's meant to be. Cause down here on earth it ain't nothing but fakes and jealousy. Still I'm loyal to the rules, that's something you will never be. You want the fame so much, so it's something you will never see. She's clubbing every week, that's something I will never breathe. My own friend stole my gun, that's something I will never leave. Now he's round the pagans, and it's fucking with me mentally. But I'm ace of spades, and them niggas come like Cherry B. That pussy stabbed me in my back and it was very deep. Then I got locked for a shooting, 3 stabbings and a hell of tea. But I'ma let it be, cause if my lawyer hears this rap, due to one to lecture me about why the feds are vexed with me. Worker said Nick robbed him for some beat, so I told him for a couple weeks, just shotting it for free. Same time I had his big sister drop into her knees. She bust it open quick, cause I'm popping in the street.